David Adeleke, popularly known as Davido, has been called out on social media over unpaid escort services. Please, if you are new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you don't miss any update from this channel. The lady, Darling Nikki, took to MicroPublic blogging website Twitter to lay her claims, and she backed up her allegations by sharing screenshots from alleged iMessage conversation with the singer. According to Darling Nikki, Davido contacted her for escort services and really tried not paying her. Here is what she tweeted. Davido contacted me for escort services and really tried not paying me, with a laugh emoji. Celebrity man, this is exactly how you get exposed. A friend who had worked with him referred me to him only after confirming with them that he paid did I accept his invite. I spoke to his friend who was in the room when shit went down. He and Davido contacted me the next day asking if I had friends to come with next time. I reminded his friend I was never paid. Davido is yet to respond to these claims.